Moana, the tribe has spoken.
I've just been voted out, so
I'm currently fighting back tears. Like, I've worked so hard to be here. And I wish I was just one away from potentially winning $500,000. I'm a bit sad. Would have changed my family's life, but I'm gonna take care of them anyway. To finish third in All-Stars, next to quality people like Sean and Dave, is pretty epic.
I'm so proud of how far I've come. Tribal Council was where it was going to be decided, and you know, I just had to go in and fight for that, and I did, and it didn't work, and that's all I can do. It was hard knowing that the alliance was going to come to an end, but it was always going to come to an end. It's just a shame that I was picked up first. I can't wait to go home. Like, this game has been unbelievable, but at the same time, I'm mentally, physically exhausted, so I want to be with my wife, I want to see my mum, I want to hug Minnie.
Hello?
Hey, beautiful.
Oh my god, babe!
Oh no.
Are you serious?
Oh, so close, doll.
You were Ori when you're in my ass. There's nothing that you could have done in this world that would have made me more proud than what you did today.
What about the other 48 days?
I'm so proud of you, beautiful.
Man, I'm just feeling a bit. I was one step away from $500,000 for us.
Yeah, but honey, you're a winner in my eyes.
Stuff the money.
You don't need no money, because you and I, trailblazers, we got this.
Hey!
You did so great. I'm so proud of you.
Oh, thanks, big boy. Jackie.
There we go.
Boy.
Out back.
Beast down to one day. Amazing effort, mate.
Thanks, homeboy.
Dig in.
This is vegan. These chicks.
What's going on? You guys look so nice.
You will too soon. Yeah.
So do you.
How was family visit?
Oh my, yes. So beautiful.
Who came?
I'm tell so glad you got it.
For me, Vinny and Belle. And Vinny was so beautiful and she was crying and she was so cute.
Vinny looking good, still training?
Yeah, sure. Yep. And she went straight up to Jonathan and gave him a big hug.
Oh, that's so cute.
And then he asked her questions like, so are you proud of Mo? Like, what do you think of Mo? She's like, she takes me to school and she looks after me and makes me a coffee and I love her.
Simple things.
Yeah.
Well, cheers to you, mate.
Yeah, congratulations.
Thanks, guys.
We were all saying how excited we were to hear your pitch for tomorrow, but
you spoke really well.
Especially
everything you put on Sean, Dave had his mind made up.
Tell us your stories.
Yeah,
then.
Tell us.
Okay, so basically coming into the game, I knew all of you would underestimate me because you knew nothing about me and you guys are all epic players. So I just used that to my advantage. So being in Vakuma, I had to find at least two people that would be loyal to me, and I found that in Jackie and Tarzan. And I had Matt Rogers. Jackie and Tarzan would get me information from different people. And I sat in a shelter and you all called me the quiet girl who didn't talk. But in reality, I was gathering all the information I needed.
There's some times where you'd be sitting there and be talking.
Don't you about shit, Mo's
still here. You have that black jumper on, those black pants. Mo's still there, quiet.
I literally heard everything you guys said about everything and just took all that information. I knew who I could get close to. So basically just worked my way through everyone with four people positioned around me that took all the blame.
Very, very sneaky.
A little bit. I actually would like to hang out with you guys outside of here, so.
Yep.
See you, mate. Enjoy your night. Yes.
Enjoy your pizza.
Enjoy your pizza.
With a normal bed. Oh my god, vegan chocolate! Oh man, I look so different, eh? My face looks skinny. My mum's gonna be angry at me that I look so skinny. I look normal. I don't like it. Hello.
Hello.
Did you miss me?
Yeah.
What did you give me? Oh, flower.
Well done to you today.
Hello.
It's Dyson. Come in, you know his name.
She knows.
Yes.
You go. What's the swimming pool?
I know.
How are you?
Oh, good.
Oh. And this is Jackie.
Hello, Jackie. Vinny.
I have heard so much about you.
I feel like I already know you.
Hello. Hey, how are you? How are you?
Well, how are you guys?
Oh, good.
Have a seat, have a seat. Vinny, I've got a little something for you. Oh. I hope you like those sort of things.
Oh my gosh, Vinny! What? Vinny got a present?
You got a present?
Get out of here.
So you say thank you,
Jackie. Oh, how lucky are you? Oh. Does Jackie get a cuddle for thank you?
Oh yes, give me a cuddle. Tell me this, Vinny. Was Belle a good girl while Mo's been away?
Yeah, I love my feelings. But I've looked at Moana's photo. This teacher in my teacher's game brought me coffee.
Like, she learned about feelings at her new school.
I'm making photos.
And they had a feelings chat. She comes home from school, she goes, Belle, can we talk in private? I won't crack, she'll cry.
Yeah.
Can we talk in private? She goes, I just want to talk to you about my feelings. Sad feelings about Moana being gone.
That's
not
much fun. That's good.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, so we talked a lot about our feelings and she was amazing. She was an absolute hero, weren't you, Vin?
Let's go introduce you guys. A couple more people to meet.
These are more of my friends.
Hey. This one's Shawnee. Hey.
Shawnee. How are you?
Good.
And this is Harry.
Hi,
Harry.
It's nice to meet you.
Hello.
Harry, remember Harry was just on TV.
Yeah. You're naughty last season.
Me?
Oh, you?
Yeah, see her. Yeah, we're done.
You fucked Janine off. As no, it's Janine.
No, that was me.
Harry. She watches.
I was a little bit sneaky.
Yeah, someone voted Matt off last time.
Oh, yeah. She's trying to figure out who voted Matt off. None of these people.
No.
He just left.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, good.
You know Brooke won all the challenges by herself. Actually, Brooke won 4 and Shawnee won 2. And I won
none. This one, nothing.
None. Yeah, so me and Mo on the same record. Did you tell them yet about all your fire making?
Oh, yeah, I did, but she doesn't think I'm cool enough.
Oh, really?
I'm cool. Oh, thank you. But you know what I did? I started fire with a little piece of steel. So I just scratched it, started fire.
Yeah.
Are you proud of me?
Yep.
How proud?
Sort of.
I have no regrets. I lasted 49 days and got ousted at 3rd. It's a tough pill to swallow, but I'm so glad I went down fighting. My whole game was to allow people to underestimate me. That was the biggest mistake they made. I went to tribal council 15 times. 14 times my vote was successful in removing someone from the game. 6 of those times I was targeted and I still made it out of that. I went to Exile Island, won myself back into the game. I single-handedly removed one of the biggest strategic players from the game in AK by beating him in a fire challenge.
Moana's rope is getting scorched. Yeah!
I never used Flint before, ever. 2 fire challenges and I'm 2 from 2. They call me the goddaughter and I'm gonna take that. I was loyal to people, I took care of people. And if I was loyal to you and you crossed me, I took you out. I came to play All-Stars. I wanted to make big moves. And I wanted to take the best of the best to the end. And I did that.